Dr. Nkosazana Dlamini-Zuma is a real undisputable trailblazer in the upliftment and empowerment of the people of South Africa, more particularly women across the African continent. She has a long history in the struggle for liberation of the people of South Africa. She's a doctor by profession, but she decided that she wants to make sure that the people of the country are liberated. That's why she got involved in the struggle for liberation and also went to exile, so that all of us can stand here and say, I'm an MEC now. It's because of her efforts. She comes from a place called Ebola. The municipality is Dr. Nkosazana Dlamini-Zuma. That's how she is respected in the province. The municipality is Dr. Nkosazana Dlamini-Zuma, and it's under her Gwala district. When she came back after the ANC was unbanned, she was very instrumental in forming the structures of the ANC and the ANC Women's League. I remember one time we were together with her. I stayed in Umlazi, she was staying in Umlazi. We had to come back at night, she drove me to Umlazi. And then I was so excited that day, for the first time, sitting next to this lady. She went and in 1994, she was elected into parliament, and then she was appointed as a minister for health. And you remember we had so many departments of health. She was instrumental in making sure that we have one department of health that was working properly. And some of you will remember the wonders that she did there. And smokers in the room will remember the anti-tobacco laws that she introduced. I know one of them is my colleague. I won't mention the name, but one of my colleagues is one of the people who knows the law, the act very well. In 2009, she was appointed Minister of the Department of Home Affairs and brought about radical changes in the department, which subsequently achieved a clean audit for the first time in many years in 2011. In July 2012, the African heads of state and government in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, elected Her Excellency Dr. Dlamini-Zuma, Chairperson of the African Union Commission. She's the first woman to lead the continental organization, including its predecessor, the Organization of African Unity. This was a major achievement in the sense that for the first time since the formation of the Organization for African Unity, which became the African Union, a woman, and indeed a candidate of the Southern region, was successfully elected to this high post. Her Excellency Dr. Dlamini-Zuma is doing exceptional life's work to the cause of freedom for the people of South Africa and the development and consolidation of our democracy in the quest to create a better life for all Africans. That is why she is given an award today by GovChat, a humanitarian award, because of her being innovative. Wherever she is, she becomes so innovative. We're also proud of her. I'm a member of the ANC Women's League. I'm the Deputy Secretary of the ANC Women's League. We are proud of her. Wherever she is, we want to be next to her. Please come and receive the award, the humanitarian award.